Hey guys, welcome back to my channel with the daily football news. Luton Town defender Tom Lockyer collapsed to the turf during the Championship playoff final, with fans left worried over his condition as his parents rushed to his side in the changing room. The 28-year-old was shoved off after only 12th minute of their Premier League showdown against Coventry City, with concerned player watching on as medical staff ran onto the Wembley pitch. So guys, what do you think? Comment down. Thanks for watching.